guys, and welcome to Gadget Gaming and to this continuation of Resident Evil Revelations 2. So, yeah, let's continue with episode 2. This is right when I left off. Actually, this is on PC now because it turns out that on the PS4 they only gave me like episode 1. So I couldn't continue there. So let's see. What is going to happen in this episode 2?
Who are you?
You can see the FPS on the left corner. So yeah, at least on the PC.
I'm here, baby. Please be alive.
Yeah, it's 60 FPS, or at least we'll see how it's going to be in the game. The game is not like a very strong one. But yeah, the graphics are last gen.
Moira?
For sure.
She's dead.
What?
What? Oh yeah, forget about that. Okie dokie. By the way, I'm finished with Assassin's Creed Syndicate, so I have to make the review. You'll see how I will manage on the PC now, because it's usually more easy, you can see. You know, because of the camera.
We woke up in the middle of the woods.
Please control the sensitivity more.
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe, Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah.
Wow, what a reaction of that guy.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building.
Okay, so how did we get here exactly? I forget. Chemical. Camera is really jumpy. Oh, what's that? Decoy. Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the brink of true fear.
The overseer. What do you want?
This looks like my
view
fit too. That's a new kind of a bitch.
But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. She can stick it right up or I'll see an ass.
But if we've been infected with something,
that bitch stuck a needle in me?
Just put it on your head. Right here.
Boy, this guy looks terrible. Konami needs like a lesson in human anatomy or something. Oh boy.
I gotta show you something over here.
Blah.
Man, I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. We got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery, some fuel.
Oh, and we're gonna find exactly what we need in this shit dump.
From my experience, yes. Help me look.
Yeah, and my lips aren't really moving. Yeah, they put, I don't know, what kind of effort into this game. I mean, it's a good game, don't get me wrong, it's a very interesting one, but in 2015 it just messed some things up, at least a little bit of next gen. Maybe Konami, like, start caring, produce something that is from this year It's almost 2016, for goodness sake. Alright.
Could use your help.
You have to get used to the PC controls because I got this safe from my boyfriend, so I don't have to play the whole thing again. So basically that's the first time that I'm playing on the PC right now. Oh yeah.
Use your help.
Yeah.
Use your help.
Yeah. Oh. Really have to get used to it. Nope. Not here. Not here either. Come on, almost. Yes. Gotta say that's kinda unreasonable, just wasting your time this way of unlocking stuff. Sorry. I have to watch what buttons I press, so where the heck I have to unknow where I have to look. Yeah, I have to switch characters. Yeah, maybe I have to use her. She's supposed to find stuff. Camera is really tricky. Oh, look at that. That's good. At least I found an ammo. Oh, something is flashing right there.
I guess we're not alone out here.
No kidding. Better say than sorry. I just have to try here first. Okay, since there's nothing. think I can't pick this. Oh. I'm supposed to break it? Okay. Hope I find this view very soon. Don't like to look for things much. Small hand. Really. Okay, same goes for her, I guess. They mean a child, maybe? Oh yeah, that girl. The ghost girl, the mysterious ghost girl. Oh yeah, I was here, but maybe I missed something because I didn't go up. Oh, a map. That's useful. I hope. Nothing here. But no, wait a minute. This is supposed to be working. But oh, no, actually, this is downstairs. Oh, I keep pressing the shift button. Oh, yeah. So, let's see now. Get multiple parts from the same thing. Oh, okay, sorry. Okay, let me get the hang of this. Okay. Yeah, you have nothing here, yeah. Alright. Yeah, nothing here, definitely. Oops. Controls are tricky. They're not the regular, you know, third person controls like I'm used to.
Claire, the lights are on in that one house.
In which house? Oh, I'm kinda curious. Okay. Get a grip, Gary. Nope. In which house? Oh, I was here. What about this one? Oh boy, the textures are terrible in this game. I thought that they're only like terrible on the PS4, but no.
Don't scare me like that,
what?
Claire. Look, check out what I found. If you see any weak walls, I bet I could drill through.
Okay.
See if there's anything we can use inside.
It's like I know who that guy is. I have no idea, but I am supposed to know him. It seems. Oh, maybe I. Actually, because I used the safe. Oh, a new weapon. Maybe I missed a cutscene, so that's why I have no idea who that is. So I found a little island in a dusty lookbook, and it's not listed on any maps or anything, so it does cool. I chance for adventuring on the line. I want to read this. Not like when games make me read stuff, and yeah, it's really getting me out of the game. Yeah, I knew there was something. Wait, what? Okay. Oh, that camera. That was it, I suppose. I'm so disorientated. Those controls. No. Oh.
You think Pedro can confirm
look at that.
Only one way to find out.
Oh boy. What, I'm supposed to switch to Pedro now? Where the heck is he? What? Damn it. Okay. Where did he go? Okay, Pedro or something. Come on!
We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
Oh boy. Thought that he's supposed to come with us. Damn it. Here, I'm pointing in the right direction.
Is this the place? Okay, stand back.
Oh boy. It's gonna take forever.
We're back.
Uh oh. Uh-oh. This guy appeared from nowhere. What? Where? Oh, from up. Right? So hit the bubbles. You have something in your eye. It's a bullet. Yeah, it's a very uncomfortable thing to have in your eye.
Okay, we're in.
Thank you.
Finally, is that wall like made from concrete or something? Well, I guess there's more. Yeah, I don't want to waste lots of bullets, so just I'm going slow. You? Inventory. Yeah, combination screen. She's supposed to have it.
They're coming from the north. Someplace high up, if I had to guess. Because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island.
Oh, yeah. I got it. Maybe I'm going to stick with her for now. So So I'm looking for a battery now. Ooh, damn it. Maybe I should upgrade the graphics a bit. Yeah, I really don't want motion blur. Okay, guys. High, low, still high. Effect generation. Hi. Okay, so there's nothing else. Did I confirm it? Yeah, just to check. Okay. I'm battery infused. Yeah, battery. Not that I see some, you know, difference, but this game is with bad graphics already. I mean, this is like Alan Wake or something. And I'm not sure if Alan Wake even had a worse graphics. Uh-oh. Okay. This the battery? Maybe we should find the key. Oh, red herb. Red herb. Oh, it's full for, yeah, for her too. Alright. To find a way to get in. Yeah, I thought I saw something. Careful now. Okay, no entrance here. Yeah, wait a minute, I was here. Yeah, but can't get in. Yeah, no way. You have to find the key. Hmm. Oh. Is there something we can do about this? Hmm. Seems not. Oh wait. I was here. Hmm. Wonder where the key can be. Oh yeah, that's with the small hand something. I hate when I start to get into circles all the time. There's the door. What the hell is... Oh my goodness. Not this guy. Yeah, that did it. Okay, so those guys are kinda coming out of nowhere. Oh boy. Oh my goodness. Yeah, this is only one bullet for this one. Was here, I mean there. Now I have to search. What? What the? And I was here as well. So I'm really lost right now. I have to see where is the place. Or likely what is the place that I missed? Because I did miss the fuel, so apparently. Okay, I'm missing something very obvious, like, oh wait a second. Yeah, let's just go to that other guy with the helicopter and give him the fuel at least. See what happens, maybe he's going to give me some kind of a clue. Well, I don't know. I'm going to try. Just to check, you know? Oh, that button. Okay, so again, drinking some water here.
Gabe, is this fuel gonna cut it?
Hell yeah. Just need a new battery.
Okay, Mr. Dome Muscles. I mean, what is this? What is this? This is not a muscle? What the heck is this? Is that an alien anatomy or what? Wondering where is that blue dot pointing to? Wish I could see the whole map. Wait a second. No, not that button. I don't think I can see the whole map. What the heck is that thing there? Oh, the battery. That battery, maybe just need to find the key. Okay, I'm switching. Just hate looking for stuff. So annoying, it really is. Because I can't find them. Nothing. Check. Nothing. I'm going to start to watch the map, I guess. I mean, to see where that blue thing is. Yeah. I knew it is inside the house. Okay, but how to... Oh, what? Oh boy, so the other ladder won't do, but the broken one does. Oh boy, okay. Okay, that settles it. I think. I don't like the sound of this. Okay. Uh-oh. Yeah, look at this, look at this! Damn you! Stay down! Stay down! Yeah. That did it. Alright. Why didn't you use your gun? Yeah, what? Battery full? How can it be full? I don't get it.
Could use your help.
What? Empty bottle full. the heck? Oh, yeah, with this one. How is this? How it's full? I just don't get it. No. No. Damn it. No. No. Damn it, no. 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 What? One more time? Oh, damn. Nope. Come on. No, not at all. Hope is worth it, cause this is torture. Yes. Oh, expansion bag. Finally. Yeah.
That's everything.
So I guess that was that.
Let's bring it back to
characters. Hold the door. Ah, the other. Ah, that camera! So it's not good on PC or PlayStation. Sorry.
Should be everything you need.
Good work, Redfield. But I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy chopper repairing voodoo magic.
Huh? You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But that's not fair! What do we do?
We try to speed up the chopper repairs. Somebody kill that goddamn siren.
Ah, oh, damn.
All right, we'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
What in the name? Ah, oh, damn.
There is no hanging off the self. Only consuming the self.
Damn. So that's what this is for.
Wolves! It's surrounding! There's nowhere to run! It's all over!
Calm down, Pedro.
There!
What's wrong with my bracelet? Why did it change color?
There, what?
Oh. Ah, they're coming through the window!
Then fight back and stop them.
We're all gonna die. I don't know what to do.
Step one. Maybe I sucked.
There.
This there kind of need only a bullet. Damn it. So hard till now. I mean,
it's not fair.
Where is this gun? Taking too long. Reload all the guys. What the? I was hoping that is not going to happen. Close the cover. Extremely ow! Stop leaning when hit by a very powerful attack. I believe we will not be able to run and you will continue to take damage. So, yeah. I know.
Not in there!
Damn it. I knew this was happening. Controls. What? What? Why? This isn't opening. Damn it. Damn it. The game started its struggle. Something's happening with the FPS. It's because I'm recording and I have no idea. Where the heck do I? Oh, who's that guy? No. Where? I didn't see. Where the heck was that? Damn it, I didn't see it. Oh yeah. Yeah, thankfully. Oh boy. Don't touch me. Don't touch me, damn it. What the?
Moira, this way, hurry!
Oh, Moira. If this was real life, you'd already be dead like a thousand times. Where the heck to go? Where did this guy go? Damn it! I didn't see. Damn it! Oh, that was terrible. Terrible! Definitely, I just killed myself. Damn! So confused. Now I have to look at blue button. What the heck I'm saying? Oh, hello. Can you tell me where the heck I'm supposed to go? Oh, that guy is a Superman or something? In the wrong direction. Okay, go, go. Damn. Okay, there's no winning this. Where to go? Okay, on the roof. On the roof. Yeah, okay, I'm supposed to be on the roof. Just roof. Damn it! And don't touch me, damn it! Damn it! Phew, at least I got health. Okay, now what?
I'll go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked. Go!
Will it hold?
I hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know, but I can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. He's ex-military. The man eats danger for breakfast and craps it out by dinner.
What?
Through here. Give me a hand. Ready? Lift! Go! You too!
Okay guys, I think I'm going to end the stream here. I don't know how much disk space is left for me to record, so thank you very much for watching. Sorry about the lack of camera again, but turns out that really there are some games that the overall program just doesn't, you know, support. So you won't be able to see me on some games, and on some games you will, when I play on the PC, that is. Because so far I can't buy a PS4 camera. So, guys, thank you very much for watching. Until next time with GDG Gaming. Best games for the best prizes on G2A.com and CityKeys.com.